Hi guys, welcome back. Today we'll be discussing the last topic of this chapter. It is a very brief topic, but it is an extremely important topic, and I'll be shedding light on the endangered species in Pakistan. And there are major three species which are at the verge of extinction in the Pakistan, and those three species are Indus dolphin, Marco Polo sheep, and Kubara bustard. These are the three species. If things are not done to maintain their species, then they will go extinct as well, just like other animals which have gone extinct, right? So when we talk about Indus dolphin, there are only total of 600 animals of this species present in Pakistan in the Indus River as of now. Only 600 animals. Yeah. Out of all the species that are present in there, only 600 Indus dolphins are there in the Indus River, and that is a very less quantity, right? So what is the reason for their decline? First one is the water pollution. We are the reason, basically. We are causing the pollution in the environment, in the water bodies, every single place. We are contributing towards this pollution, right? So this water pollution is destroying their habitat. They eat up these polluted products that are present in the water body, different plastics, different poisonous material. They consume it, and that leads to their death, right? Poaching, that is illegal hunting. What do you mean by poaching? Poaching meaning illegal hunting. So these illegal huntings are done, still done, which are leading to the extinction of different species. So poaching is the second reason for these Indus dolphins to get extinct. Third one is the destruction of their habitat. The water bodies, the river bodies are being destroyed. How? Because of the deforestation, because of the flooding, right? That we studied in the conservation of biodiversity, that what impact human beings are doing to this environment. Yeah. So this destruction of habitat is being done as well, and it leads to the decline of this Indus dolphin to such an extent that it has declined it to only the quantity or the number of about 600 as of now. Yeah. So this was the first species. The second species is the Marco Polo sheep. These are situated in the Khunjrap National Park. Right? Marco Polo sheep. The habitat is the Khunjrap National Park. In the last two decades, there is a drastic decline in their numbers. Yeah? So in order to conserve this, yes, a number of things have been done, and World Wildlife Fund Pakistan has made certain plans to conserve this species, but still work has to be done in order to maintain the growth or maintain the population of these Marco Polo sheep. Otherwise, they are at the extinct of verge. Yeah. And the last one is the Kubara bustard. This is a bird that basically migrates during winter season. It migrates during winter season from where? From Soviet territory to Cholistan or Thar Desert. Why do they need to migrate? Because of the change in the weather or in the conditions. There are a number of different reasons for their migration in order to protect themselves as well. Yeah. But these are endangered species. Why? Because of the two main reasons, that is the hunting and the destruction of the habitat. Hunting is being done illegally to attract tourists into our regions. So these huntings need to be controlled if we want to maintain the number of these species, that is Kubara bustard. Second is the destruction of habitat. Again, for what purpose? In order to meet the needs of human beings. different areas are being destroyed in order to make different buildings there. So we can conserve these areas by maintaining the habitat or by providing those habitat in a different area for them, by maintaining a balance between them. Yeah. So these are the two major reasons for the decline of the numbers of the Hubara bustard. And these are the three major species that are at the verge of getting extinct. They are for now endangered, but at any point of time, they can get into the list of the extinct species. And that will just increase in other number of species that has already been extinct in the Pakistan. Yeah, so it's a high time. We need to think that what are the things that we need to provide to this ecosystem, provide to this environment to maintain these species, number of these species. Yeah, we need to do different things for this purpose. We need to play our role in this purpose. Yeah, we need to get aware that what are the steps which are necessary to perform in maintaining these different species or variety of species that are present in our environment. So I hope everything is clear. If you have got any question or any suggestion, let me know in the comment section and subscribe to my channel, like it, share it, and follow me on Instagram. I would love to hear back from you. And till next time, stay safe. Bye-bye.